So classic b-boys, you know, when I talk about classic b-boys, especially when I meet other graffiti artists, like old school graffiti artists, you know, we're always talking about, you know, your typical kind of, you know, your b-boy standards, man, like the big Adidas and the Run DMC Adidas or Pumas, or, you know, drawing characters, b-boy characters that look like old school breakdancers and stuff like that. I guess that's where the term b-boy comes from, because b-boy is a b-boy breakdancer. You know, I mean, a lot of people do these manga characters, you know, which I do not really do, even though I do love them, don't get me wrong, but I don't like having like a staple style as b-boys, you know. I like doing my own work so that we get a original style as far as b-boys are concerned, you know. Basically, you get style by recognition, you know what I'm saying, where people would just dig your own style.